can you ever submit to a husband when you haven't submitted to God? How can you ever love a wife if you're not first submitted to God? Where you may not have gotten that love from your parent, I want to bring you into a now realization, and that is that God loves you. And if you'll receive the love from God, it'll overshadow any love you didn't get from a mom, any love you didn't get from a dad. The love of God will override all of it.